Hello everyone. In this video we are going to learn about trap command. It is used to clean temporary files and ignore the signal. Let's do the practical.